Our next item is the 24-volt cordless variable speed drill driver. And there is a difference between a power drill and a power driver. We'll get into that in just a minute. Today is the very first day that I've been able to present this to you at a price of under 50 bucks. Now, please do keep in mind, this is the tool only. Same scenario as what we just saw with the wet dry vac. If you need the battery and the battery charger, I've got them, and I'll give you that information. I'll give you the item number as well. That is M71438. We'll put that on the screen a little bit later on. The reason why Joe, again, does not include the battery is because if you've already got a battery, you don't need one, because these are all interchangeable. For a 24-volt drill, I was surprised at how lightweight it is, but it's got a keyless chuck. It's got a full LED light on it. It has the ability on this clutch to reduce the torque in 24 different settings. Most top-end drills might have 10. It also has a bubble level built into it back here on the back. That is a serious piece of equipment. So many times you and I, when we're talking about of lesser grade tools, Sean, we'll make the comment, you know, you're not gonna build a house with this. With this one, you can build a house with it.
Yeah, this one you can build a house with it because it's a 24-volt battery power. So I love the feel of this in my hand. It was like Joe made this exactly for me. So it fits perfect in there. It's got all the power you need. As you said, you got all the different settings, and you can hear me click through it. So I can go all the way down to the lightest setting on here. And you have two speeds. So by me moving this back and forth, now I can go even slower when it really comes. And you can see here when I hold it up to this camera, you can see how slow that'll move. All right. So if I need to do something that's really precise, I can do that. If I need to switch it up, I go ahead and hit this. All right. Now you can see, I mean, this thing really moves. So I've got all the finesse that I need with a drill driver, but all the power and torque that I need. So if you're building that deck and you're putting 3 or 4 inch screws into things, this thing is ideal. And trust me, I have one of those 18 volt ones with the big brand name on it. And I went head to head on my own to see what it would do. This thing would outdrive that all day long. It was amazing.
Yeah. Again, this is all about control. The fact that you've got the 24 set. Here's the reason. When Sean did that demonstration to show you how slow the drill could go, there's a purpose for it. If you're putting in drywall, the whole idea is to put the drywall screw in just far enough that you dimple the paper, but you don't go through it. A lot of power drills have one setting only, and that's full on. With this, once you have the torque where you want it to be, and I set it at the lowest, if I hold this, it'll literally stop the spinning of the drill. So what it will do is allow you to almost like a depth gauge of how deep you want to drive that screw. But when you put this thing on the 24th setting, it's a beast.
Yeah, it's amazing. Dan. I mean, it just, and then when, and there's even a drill setting on there. You see it right next to the 23 there?
Yeah, right
that
here.
Drill setting there. So, I mean, if you have to drill some stuff, I drilled through brick and some concrete, put some anchors in. It was amazing how fast it worked. And I mean, I was using a regular bit on there, and I put it again in my 18 volt drill driver. This would outdrive it every single time. And that 24 volt battery, again, they're all interchangeable, like you said. So even if I got one, this one here, this one's from my snowblower. Okay. So this guy clicks on here. This just gives me a longer runtime. This is 4 amp. This is 1.5 amp. So that's basically the difference in the batteries. It's the runtime and how long you can use it. But they charge up really fast. They're really efficient. I mean, this is my go-to drill driver. When I got the heavy-duty projects that I'm going to be working on for a long time, this is the way to go. As you said, keyless chuck, just like you're seeing it here, that goes right into place. So whether it's tightening up the handrails, whether it's fixing delicate things around the house, or building the house, this is the one for you.
Yeah, that's, again, that's the finesse jobs where you go a little bit slower. A lot of these drills don't have the ability to be slowed down. When you got a big heavy duty job like that, you're gonna have the power. A difference between an electric drill and an electric driver. an electric driver will put screws in, and it's a constant motion of revolution. A drill driver, actually, when you have it in the drill driver mode, is spinning, but it's also moving subtly forward. So it's making impact. And they used to call them impact drivers. So you can feel the difference when you have it on that setting. Hold on, let me get it set.
Yeah, you can definitely feel it. And when you use it, you can really feel it because it'll really do a job.
Yeah, you can actually feel it doing this in your hand. So it's just giving you that little extra oomph. By the way, that bubble measure, you may not use it every single time, but that is such a nice feature when you're trying to put a screw into the wall to hang a picture and you want the darn thing to be level. So now I've got the ability to look at it and be able to judge. Because a bubble level will never lie to you.
Yeah, that's the great thing. It will never lie to you. And how many times you put your drill driver down, you have to walk somewhere to get the level to make sure things are right.
Yeah.
It's built right in. Like I said, if you're driving that screw in crooked, this is going to tell you. The other cool thing that we haven't talked about is there's a light down here. So when I turn this on, this light lights up. Well, this light's right here where the chuck is. So my hand doesn't interfere with the light. A lot of times they put lights around here, and your hands interfere, or whatever you're driving interferes where the light is. So we put the light down here on the base of the unit. So when I turn it on, that light goes on, and it lights up the entire area where you are. So, again, another great innovation on that.
You and I both spent way more money on cordless drills, big brand names. Did any of those come with a two-year warranty?
No. I was lucky to get 30 days, and that's, you know, usually you walk out the store, you own it, unfortunately. Yeah. So, and everything with Joe, again, has a warranty. We test everything. We make sure it works. We put it through its paces before you, the customer, get it at home. And again, I love this one here that, you know, you're getting the tool only. So if you have one of these other batteries in here, no matter what color it might be, as long as it says 24 volt on there. So these are the different ones that we sell. This is going to work. So it's awesome that you can get a fantastic value on a tool like this. And I'm telling you, when you use this for the first time, and you're into somebody that, you know, builds a lot of stuff, and you go through drills in the batteries because they don't last long, this is the way to go because these really do.
Yeah. The 24-volt battery is available. So, you know, Valentine's Day is right around the corner. I don't need a box of chocolates, okay? I love tools, always have. You can get the battery for $73.50. And again, I know what you're thinking. Wait a minute, the battery's more expensive than the tool? That's usually the case. And right now, the world's supply of lithium is in danger because there's not that much of it. You realize there's one lithium mine in all of the United States. And that land belonged to a pig farmer in Nevada, a $1 billion property, and didn't know it. So now we've got the batteries in stock, but they are a separate purchase. So take advantage of those while you can. All right,